to doing it here. Now just wait until you see what I'm doing. I'm doing the estimate right now. A strip club. Yes.
A strip club.
But anyway, this boat, big boat in the way, so it's gonna be tough to get onto that. What that is, right there, something that stuff. And got a Navy base. It's a place around by Oceana Navy base. In case you want to know what all that jingling noise is, my keys. Luckily, I ain't gotta do no edging, so that's a good. All I gotta do is just weed eat around spots I can't get. But no edging involved. That's a plus for me. This patch over here. Stuff in the way, that's about it. Move that to the side. Oh, gotta watch out for that right there. We eat all along this right here. Ain't picking up no trash. If they ask me to pick up trash, that's gonna be about $30 extra. There's a lot of trash out here. Just mainly this bit patch right here. Thank you. make sure ain't no pieces of metal in here sticking up out of the ground. This part right here, get weed. Ain't trying to get stuck in it. But other than that, everything else is like, it's okay. Alright, finished with this property. This thing was an adventure. This is the, they can't even move the boat. Beer bottles found here, there, couple other plastic bottles. What do you expect at a gentleman's club, right? Yeah, they used to weed for this part right here, like I said, I was going to. It ain't 100% looking good, but it's better than it was. What you expect for grass to be so thick, so long. And this thing is trash sheet. I am not cleaning up no trash. Like I said, I had to clean up the trash. That's an additional $200, $300. Because it's a lot of trash. All this trash. Trash, trash, trash. Probably can't really see it on the camera, but me personally seeing it with my eye, yeah, it's trash everywhere. Got back there behind that grease dumpster. Got a little section over there by the propane tanks. Discovered a basketball, they moved the trellis out my way. But yeah, look at the trellis right there. The boat was in the front yard and these two trellis was back here. But yeah, all this trash. Man, what? Don't nobody really care about the outside. It's the inside action that everybody paying attention to. I don't expect any gentleman or any dude would drive behind me like, gentlemen's club. Look at that line inside. I don't think I'm going in there. Nah. Anybody gonna do that? Set sales in this time. But anyway, comment, subscribe. Peace.